Okay, we got a new Holland LS180 here. As you can see, the hydraulics are strong. This machine does not have a bucket with it. It just came with the forks. Tires are like new on it. Just a little bit over 2,000 R's. Seems to run real good. Average paint. Got auxiliary hydraulics. Seat. Could use a new seat. Seat's not the best, but it runs good. I'd say really that's about the only thing I can fault it with is the seat. I think it makes somebody a nice skid steer.